Outdated software deployment tooling is holding businesses back from growing and engineering teams from innovating at their fullest potential. Evolutions in platform architectures, Kubernetes, continuous deployment, and a fragmenting infrastructure and cloud world have introduced a new level of complexity. The linear nature of traditional CI/CD has left engineers in an inefficient nightmare of manually tacking on new deployment environments and policies to every pipeline, navigating complex inter-service dependencies and platform configurations, and weathering the crippling effects of pipeline skew. Apollo solves this by eliminating linear pipelines and defining everything once at the service, environment, and platform level. Developers can declare services API dependencies, the rollout strategy to use during upgrades, and SLOs for release promotion evaluation next to the code itself. Environments can be configured with maintenance windows and compliance requirements. Then Apollo takes both sets of inputs and ensures continuous and autonomous updates and rollback to the environments without causing unexpected impact to availability. Then there are release channels, customizable software rollout paths defined by product teams that model unique risk tolerances and rollout strategies. New environments can subscribe to a given release channel that defines when they will get new product releases for each installed service. Apollo is the central brain that auto-enforces the specific controls and requirements tied to every unique environment, no matter if there's one production environment or thousands, all with a fully auditable history. The modern approach to software deployment that maximizes flexibility, efficiency, and control. It resolves mounting complexity and scales alongside your business. It's software of tomorrow, delivered today.